On the 10th of January, 2012, I was out on a deck with some friends and I slipped on some frost. And I fell 7 feet onto my right shoulder. On the 19th of January, I had surgery to repair my shoulder. I had 3 severed rotator cuff tendons, and the bicep tendon was severed from the bone. Between the 10th and the 19th, I couldn't move my right arm, but just make it twitch. Doctor did a wonderful job, got about a 5-inch scar here on the shoulder. I can move it a little bit, and I've got probably a 3 to 6 month recovery. But as the rest of you musicians know, when you have the bug, you can't stop playing. I'm not gonna hurt myself by using my hand. I'm gonna play with a sling. I'm gonna try a song right now, and I'm also gonna go back and do some rudiments. Just simple items that I can keep my playing going while my shoulder recovers. The drum kit is mic'd. This is real. Nothing fake about it. I've listened to the tune by Journey called Resonate for about a week, and I've played it once before I turned on the camera, so I'm sure it won't be perfect, but I gotta do something. So with the lemons that I got served, I need to make some lemonade. And I hope you have fun with this, and I hope you enjoy it.
Playing the look of love in your eyes. When I miss home, I swear I die every time we said goodbye. Like a gentle wind, you cross my mind. I lose myself, I lose all sense of time. Vibrations to share.